been a terrific start to the season for Miro Heiskanen and the Stars, and tonight they look to pick up right where they left off over the weekend against the high-flying Toronto Maple Leafs. There's star power aplenty in both of these lineups. 5 for 5 so far through half a frame tonight. Marner, offensive zone, his shot. Hit bodies, caroms away, right back to him, and he scores! Mitch Marner, it bounced right back to him, and he let a wrister go from the slot, and the Leafs are on the board first.
Grunt work down deep. They work it up top. That puck was up on end, so it was just slung toward the net by Mitch Marner. Instead of zipping it, he hit it flat, knuckled a little bit.
This season that the Stars have trailed 1-0 Toronto. Shore, as Dallas tries to get it right back to the right side. The shot, just enough. Taken by Anderson on the bid from Heiskanen.
What a great little fake shot by Foxa to spring the kid off on the right wing side, and Freddie Anderson gets enough of it. Down in around Ben Bishop and get a couple of looks.
Center ice, Marleau has it knocked away right in front of the Leafs bench. In comes Radulov from the slot, a shot!
Well, Babcock comes with his top line, and immediately Montgomery comes back with his, gets an advantage. The Leafs turn the puck over on a sloppy line change. In comes Radulov. It kind of knuckles off Zaitsev and eludes Freddie Anderson.
He has some space. Lindholm fell down. Shore within the slot. A shot by Pitlick. Answered by Anderson. Dallas has it in for a moment, and now it's chipped out. Back comes Riley leading the charge. In the slot, Kapanen, his chance is turned aside by Bishop. Now from the left circle, a shot, score!
Matthews again.
Austin Matthews, a one-timer from the left dot. Such a quick release, so dangerous, and he's got the Leafs back in front.
They spring a guy who is deadly from that spot in Austin Matthews, and he whips it past Bishop.
Lays it down, banked it off the end wall. Dallas Lindell, shipping, and up ahead here, Sagan in behind the D. Tyler Sagan shoots, he scores!
Ron Hainsey, the defenseman, slips in behind and slides it five-hole on a capitulating Freddie Anderson. Not going to catch him. Great puck protection. Finds the hole and levels the game at 2.
Goal tonight moves it to Marner, who's got the other one for Toronto. From the faceoff circle, backhand to Riley. Left circle, Matthews. In front, redirection, and it scores! And Karam behind Bishop and in, a power play goal for the Leafs, and they reclaim the lead.
If it went off of Tavares, it's his. That's what you have to worry about, is that you have that gunshot of Matthews up top, and then you have Tavares who slipped in behind Lindell. Whether it went off Lindell's skate or off John Tavares,
long pass, but the speed of Kapanen is going to negate the icing. Kapanen in behind the net with it on his forehand, feeding upstairs. Hainsey, a shot, it scored! Hainsey with a puck along the ice underneath Bishop. And the Leafs indeed do grab a 2-goal lead. It's 4-2.
And a harmless looking wrister from distance, only harmless, yet deflects, is because of the distance, but all the bodies in front. And it sifts through Ben Bishop.
Keeps in, over to Matthews on hat trick watch. Spins it to the corner, to Riley. Now right side Marner. Waits, delays in front, Tavares, he scores!
That's their number one.
Matthews delayed and just waited for it to open up, and Tavares again. It is 5-2 Leafs.
Good rotation up top. Multiple guys in front. Tavares gets the fanny out to clear out John Klingberg, makes his stick blade available, and Mitch Marner finds it.
Upstairs, ramped off a stick, stays in the zone. Tyler Sagan over to Klingberg. Now one touched right back to Sagan. Rink wide, Radulov in front, score! Jamie Benn on the doorstep. Tapped it home from the top of the crease. Power play goal, Dallas, and they're within two.
Radulov finds the back door, and just like Tavares at the other end, Jamie Benn, blade available. Perfect pass by Radulov to find it. All he has to do is just nudge it into it.
Clean face-off win. Radulov against Haynes. He down low, tried to drop it off. Right back to him. Upstairs, Klingberg. He shot. He scores! John Klingberg has the Stars within one.
Tavares couldn't cut it off. They go against the grain. The Leafs, I'm sure, thinking that maybe Jamie Benn interfered with their netminder.
Challenging that there was goaltender interference prior to the goal.
Jamie moves out of the crease.
There's no way, right?
I don't see goalie interference there. You're begging for it, I think, on that one.
After video review, the call on the ice stands. It's a good goal.
He personally has 4 points in that time. And a good foot race here as Hyman wins the race to the dots. A backdoor feed. Tavares, a wraparound chance, and it deflects in. Tavares, a slow-moving puck, wrote a stick and in, and the Leafs are back up by a pair.
Outlegs Mark Mathot. They get into a rumble on the end boards. It's the second guy to that that made it happen, and it went off the stick, maybe of Como in front of the net. Tavares on the wraparound, comes around the net, and as he tried to put it in, either off the skate of Mathot, off the skate, off the stick, and in.
Teammates join it, and then he turned it over. And now Ennis might have a step in. Tyler Ennis in, shoots, and Bishop looked behind him. It got through him, but wide of the net.
But if Roman Polak doesn't catch Austin Matthews on the way back, this puck that slipped through the pads of Bishop would have been dunked by Matthews. It would have been his third of the night.
Stars down by two. Here's Heiskanen, over to Spezza, across the line, from the circle, holds up, in front, back door, Heiskanen, what a glove save by Anderson!
When you're 6'4", Freddie Anderson, more like Freddy Krueger, a nightmare for Heiskanen as he went full split.
Played a wild card, pulling his goalie early, now it's lobbed out and it's gonna bounce, and Brown's gonna win the race and tap it into the empty net. 7-4 Leafs.
The high flip pretty much ends the drama here tonight.
The Stars are going to taste defeat. 7-4, the final score. The Toronto offense comes in as advertised, and the Stars fall to 2-1 on the year.
The Leafs win for the first time in regulation, and they improve their little start. Back-to-back wins in the Central Division.